Did you know when Moses descended from Mount Sinai with the Ten Commandments, he became furious with his followers who were engaged with a paranormal sexual ritual, worshipping Baal? The Hebrew people were enslaved for at least 2,000 years in Egypt and had adopted Egyptian culture and Egyptian religious practice. Even today, the conquered adopts the culture of the conqueror. You even adopt the language, behavior, and facial expression of the conqueror. Today, many religions died out, but the Egyptian Satanist religion was kept alive by esoteric sects. This is the Paranormal Life channel. Click like. It helps to grow the channel. You can also subscribe to be the first to know about further video clips. There is a link below on online paranormal books. When Moses confronted Aaron, his half-brother, why he could not control the Hebrews, it became evident they had melted their gold into an idol image of the Baal, engaged in a sexual ritual to invoke sexual entities as a sacrifice in their worship. All of them participating in the paranormal sex ritual had invoked sexual demons who possessed them. Ancient Egyptian documents indicated these demons were from the Archon beings. The Archons are originally from another universe who followed mankind. These Archons do not die, because they do not have a physical body. They are the demons we talk of today. There are other types of demons too, but the Archons are the main demonic race attached to humankind. The Archons are also known by the Arabs as Jinn. The Holy Book of Muslims describe these Archons or Jinn as comprised of a smokeless fire. Archon Jinn demons can not only shapeshift their appearances into almost any form they desire, but they can also shapeshift into different realms. These demons are essentially desirous and lustful in nature. They eat food, they also sleep, and they have families, as well as have a complete hierarchy or structure of governance. Their interest in humanity is the sexual energy, which serves as a vital life essence to their existence. They also feed from our emotions, essentially from our evil intent. Scripture tells us these Archons are serpent-like, and they permanently mislead humankind in order to feed from our negative emotions. Archons are revolting in appearance. They take on the form of half-animal, half-human. They have different animal-like faces. The demons can flow into a human being's body, entering through the nose or mouth, through the breath. The human breathing is directly connected to the human soul. There are both good Archons and bad, evil Archons. The sex ritual of the Hebrews was explicitly to generate evil intent by imbibing the ritually induced paranormal sexual energy with demons, who possessed the naked bodies of the ritual participants, in order to enhance alternate awareness and paranormal consciousness, as a sacrifice to the demon god. Today, the exact similar sex ritual is being practiced during Satanist rituals. These demons are warlike, and they have been in battle with other cosmic race for supremacy. Moses then ordered his folk to melt the golden calf with which he fashioned the Ark of the Covenant.